start off with day four in our trip, and we're going to the Imperial Palace. Rained a little bit, as you can tell from the wet floor, but nothing's going to stop us. You ready, Xavier? Yes, you are.
Yeah.
Anything. Got to do 20 stops, which is 45 minutes total in this ride. It looks like you're having fun there, Xavier. We made it to Chiyoda, right?
So we made it to where did we make it to?
Well, I think that, alright. So we made it out of the Chiyoda station. And so we're right next to the Imperial Garden. Now I would say looks pretty damn neat. November. Isn't that right?
It's so clean. Look how wet the floor is.
Now, let's go explain, right?
Alright, let's go explore. Yes.
Ducky detected. So black ducky too. Strolling.
Let's get a souvenir, dude.
Oh, thanks, John. I appreciate your skin
of
your hand.
An ancient dragon.
Oh, it's like a tooth.
A tooth of an ancient dragon?
Yes.
It's just a rock pig.
That little ducky. Oh, it disappeared. We visit the good area, if you catch what I'm saying. And we are lost, as in we don't know where to go next. As we wander around in Akihabara, we found this landmark in an anime called Steins Gate.
It's a holy landmark.
A holy landmark. Look what I found here. A special someone wanted to go here, but you know.
Ripcage.
And just had dinner. Now, our dessert is this Kit Kat wasabi flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Let's take a look here.
Now show us the box.
It's a 12 pack of wasabi Kit Kat. Never had wasabi before, have you?
Yes.
You had wasabi, Xavier?
Yeah. Here we go.
Not like the one from...
I like real wasabi. Like
real wasabi?
Yeah, packaging. How are you gonna place the camera, Derek?
No, what are you doing?
Oh my.
Whoa, dude.
Wow, light green.
This is what we have here. A green Kit Kat. Very light green. Looks like it'd be mint flavored. Have you ever opened yours up? We're gonna do the taste test at the same time.
Okay. You got this. You can open it. Oh, use those fingers. Oh, there we go.
Alright. You want the smell taste test. What's the smell?
What does it smell like?
Whoa, it smells like white chocolate.
Well,
no, there's a hint of like...
A hint of?
Like,
alcohol,
like, no.
You mean wasabi?
Oh man, this... No.
Are you talking like a wasabi mixing with white chocolate?
Alright, well...
Yes.
I feel like I'm not picking that up. I'm just picking white chocolate.
I'm gonna
bite. 3, 2, 1. Alright. What does it taste like?
Amazing. Not spicy.
I don't know what's on here. I believe wasabi is not supposed to be like super spicy.
It's like...
It's like barely...
White chocolate, that's what it's like.
You can faintly taste it.
White chocolate?
Oh, man. Nothing too bizarre about the way it tastes, huh?
Alright, let me give this a try.
It like comes like...
Is it like a tingle? What are you supposed to feel?
You like...
I taste white chocolate.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'll explain.
It's not strong of a white chocolate flavor.
Of course I can taste a white chocolate, but... I can
eat
something else in there.
Mega flavor and the flavor.
I don't know, I mean, for something that's supposed to be so bizarre and they hype it up so much, it just tastes like a regular candy bar to me.
I already knew what was good for. Yeah. Lots of stuff.
I don't know, I was just expecting some kind of strange kick off.